to be sneaking around behind Director Fury's back, Cap. Captain Rogers, sir?
The level 7 agents would like to
big lock on it. Nothing a vibranium shield can't smash through, though. Phew! For a minute there, I thought we'd just stumbled across a bunch of top-secret Hydra weapons or something.
The level 6 agents would like to remind the level 7 agents that the level 7 gauntlet falls within the level 6 agents, therefore freely accessible to level 6 agents.
Shield, thanks you for your continued work.
I want to know what you've done to Agent Barton.
And I like this. Your world in the balance, and you bargained for one man.
You're a monster.
Oh, no. You brought the monster.
So Banner, that's your play.
Access granted.
Thought we had come across Agent Coulson's secret stash of Captain America trading cards. Sorry, sir. I'm also a big fan.
Is everything a joke to you?
Disguising themselves as other agents.
Hey, there's another one of those locked crates behind that door. Was someone storing these in here? S.H.I.E.L.D. is hiding something, then I'm definitely 100% sure that whatever it is, it's gonna be inside here. Maybe.
Pretty impressive cell, huh? I mean, I know it's not likely that Banner will transform into the Hulk at the worst possible time during our mission, but you can't be too careful. In any case, it turned out to be useful for keeping a certain god of mischief out of the way. Now we can concentrate on finding the Tesseract without any more distractions, right?
What are you doing, Mr. Stark?
You're supposed to be locating the Tesseract.
We are. The model's locked, and we're sweeping for the signature now.
Yeah, let me get your cube back.
What is Phase 2? Phase 2 is S.H.I.E.L.D. uses the cube to make weapons.
Did you know about this?
You want to think about removing yourself from this environment, Doc? Loki is manipulating
I'd like to know why S.H.I.E.L.D. is using the Tesseract to build weapons of mass destruction.
Transport 6650 Bravo, please relay confirm codes. What's your haul? Over.
Mercenaries to carry out evil plan. Over.
Captain America is on threat.
He was really that naive. S.H.I.E.L.D. monitors potential threats.
A big man in a suit of armor. Take that off. What are you?
Genius billionaire philanthropist.
Future champions.
Excuse me. Did we come to your planet and blow stuff up?
You need to step away.
Sorry, kids, you don't get to see my party trick after all.
Bruce, you gotta fight it.
me full evac on the lower hangar bay.
Grenade!
Is that supposed to be funny?
Hostiles are in shock.
and Engine 1.
Bart, he took out our system. He's headed for the detention level. Does anybody copy?
This is Agent Romanoff. You copy?
put on the suit.
Yeah. Engine 3. I'll meet you there.
Escort 6-0, proceed to Wishbone and engage hostile. Don't get too close.
Stanley, at your service. How do I get myself in these crazy situations? Get off of me, you big ape! No!
Let's see what you got. I need you to get to that engine control panel and tell me which relays are in overload position.
What's our next move?
Let's see what we got. About this?
How does it feel to be a genius?
Thank you.
my crew?
What just happened?
When I doubt anything would surprise me.
On some form of electricity.
Well, you're not wrong.
You get hurt, walk it off.
Oh.
next move?
I'm gonna have to get in there and push.
Doc, we're losing altitude.
Yeah, noticed.
Are you ever not going to fall for that?
Tessa?
The humans think us immortal. Should we test that?
Move away, please. You like this? Even I don't know what it does. You want to find out?
No!
Uh-oh.
Ha ha.